Hello everyone, how's it going? It's your boy Skilled Fawn, and today I'm going to be doing a Texas Chainsaw Massacre game build for Leatherface. Game just came out not too long ago, and I've been ripping it, having a lot of fun. I'm level, I think, like 33. I've been definitely playing family a lot more than the victims, but we're going to get straight into the perks. So we got Blood Runner, Rough Cut, and Vile Ent. These are both going to be very, very good perks. I think Vile Ent and the unique Leatherface perk definitely necessary. The Blood Runner could be changed out for a number of things. I've done the well one, where when they go down a well, it highlights them for a while. If you have teammates that you're communicating with, that's definitely a good call. Another one is, I forget what it's called, but it's the icon of the fist within Savagery, and it increases your damage, but consumes more stamina. But, I mean, as Leatherface, it doesn't really matter as much. Compared to the other family members, so I think it's definitely a good way to go. Using these three perks in synergy, so especially at the start of the match, you're going to be wanting to, depending on the map, try and get a lot of blood from the buckets. I'd say maybe like one or two buckets, and then go check the doors, especially at the start of the game. And then once you do that and you find a victim, by the time that you deal like a few hits or you even kill them, you'll have a full blood vial. And then that makes you pretty much able to one shot. If you're not able to kill them with the revved up kill, you rev your chainsaw really close to the max, and then you hit them with it. You can keep revving it won't overheat, and then you can just do a quick swipe and it'll usually kill them. Still trying to get better with that. Definitely not the best. Sometimes I'll just do it right as he's going into the tantrum, and then that kind of screws me over. But it definitely takes practice with each of the family members, I'd say. They're all really fun, but I think Leatherface is my favorite playing as. So, anyways, I will let the video play. I've got a few matches to watch. It'll showcase what I'm talking about. And then at the very end, I have me going through the perk map, so you can see exactly where I went in case you want to get these perks. I think they're really, really useful, worthwhile, and will help you get massive damage against the victims. So thank you again for watching. Stay safe, and Skilled Fawn out.